Dark trilobite.
Hi, we are Dark Trilobite, and we'll be doing two songs. First, this is Evan on the bass, Max on keyboards, Brad on guitar, and Sammy on drums, and I'm Lachlan. This first song we're doing is an original we call Uptress. Wait, actually, Uptress will be our second song, and we'll be doing Holiday first.
Yeah.
All right, judges, talk to us.
I really enjoyed that performance, guys. It was very, very good. I enjoyed how you guys right away caught an audible on stage, switched the song. You made it work, and that's improvising is what it's all about. And you gotta make do with what you got, and you guys did a great job. I would say that you have to keep projecting your musicality to the back of the room. Make sure that when you're having a musical conversation, that your ideas are clear and concise, and that the last person in the room is gonna understand what you're saying musically, and if you do that, everybody in the front row will be blown away. So, but great job. Otherwise, I really enjoy the enthusiasm and the originality, but keep working, keep writing songs. Awesome job.
Evan, man, you are a wicked demon in that mask, brother. I thought that was bizarre and cool and strange and unique. Right off the bat, I want to hear what you guys are doing. I thought the vocals were excellent. I liked the projection, and I liked how you guys shouted together. If I could work, and I thought the arrangements were tight, if I were to work on anything, I think Green Day is an excellent choice for you guys, great band, but work on that dynamic a little bit. When you go into that holiday, you're nailing that stop, that's great, but man, really let the music do what you guys are doing with your shouts too, and build that so that, like my man Pat was saying over here, it's gonna just blow back everybody when it gets to that hook, because it's that hook that everybody's gonna walk away with. Otherwise, excellent performance, thank you.
You guys got a great foundation to the band, good start off. Love what you guys are doing, I agree with these guys. Fantastic job from you guys, great projection on the vocals, and just keep doing what you're doing, keep writing the originals, and fantastic job.
All right, thank you for your comments, judges.